Once you have already your SCAD file ready, graphics can be applied to the CAD drawing inside Illustrator. From within Illustrator, you can see the 3D preview of the final packaging. Any changes made to the graphics are immediately reflected on the 3D preview of the packaging. In the same way, you can view different parts of a display and combine them to make a 3D composition. This preview can be exported in the form of 3D object. These 3D objects can be imported in a virtual supermarket.